It is. Mm-hmm. Oh, can I have something to drink?
Yeah, sure, sure. Yeah.
I don't know. I don't know. I told you I don't know. Ebra, wele. Nimesema see you, eh? Bwana. Let me just post that quote as usual. People don't listen.
What is wrong with you?
This motivational quote all the time. Am I going to become a motivational speaker or something?
Probably, my friend. I need a blessing.
It's about time.
Yeah. Oh my god. The people what? Selling fake wigs.
I am telling you.
What
yeah.
does she
oh my god.
Yeah,
it's so soft. Thank you.
I like it.
Oh my god.
Wow.
So let me tell you. I know 30 inches. 30 inches.
What did you get it from? What did you get from?
So mm-hmm. me and PJ like 3 weeks ago went to Brazil.
I don't believe you, but
I swear to God we went to Brazil.
Oh really?
So this is Brazil, yeah, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. Talk about Cleopatra.
But I haven't seen pictures online.
I haven't seen pictures.
Well, I promise. Just know I went to Brazil. Let's see that town.
Give me a second. Give me a second.
What's this? Hello? Yes, it's Rainer. Yeah. Okay, fine. I'm on my way to school right now. I'm coming. I figured out a way to pay it. I'm coming. Yeah, okay. Gosh, what? The finance office?
Nini
ba? I don't know how I get money to pay my fees. I don't know.
How
I do not know.
How much is it?
No, girl, let's not talk. Let me just go. Please order from me.
No problem.
I got you. Let's go. Okay, thank you so much.
All right.
Mali.
How are you? How have you been?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm good also.
Yeah.
So I see you've brought us a friend.
Yeah, this is my best friend, Reina, Baba Mali, Reina.
They call me Baba Mali.
They call me Riri.
But you can always call me Bogwa.
Ah, okay. That's nice.
Yeah. You look awesome.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh, seems today I'm not a lucky person today. Jade, can I have this for you, Oba? And at you.
Yes. Oh, thank you.
Okay. Come a bit. Make sure you call me.
So like I imagine like I'm just like good afternoon, class.
Good afternoon.
How was your recess? So I have your cat papers. You did fairly.
Yes.
So if I call your name, come for your paper.
Hi.
Michelle.
Yes.
Ananda. Atu.
Thank you so much.
Jack.
Lillian.
Ruth.
Margaret.
If you feel like you have any corrections, please notify me. So as you can see, you have your exams coming up, so I want you to work in your groups. Okay.
Then Jack, senior of the class.
Is a calling at him, shall I turn up and wait? It's nothing. Mm-hmm.
Have I told you how my students are performing?
Eh?
Very, very well.
And the way you
know, this boy.
Which one boy? Jack. Are you sure it's a good performance? Manyara, I know you.
Well,
Manyara, madam, Manyara. I know.
Well, Jack is. But the problem is, they are already in the system. So I have to give you my number so that you communicate and I'll see what I'll do.
So you can just see with you. Do you have to get your lecturer's
copy? No, my number is okay. My number is okay. But I have to communicate. He's asking for corrections.
But he may need. Is that how we cooperate as lecturers?
But he can WhatsApp me.
Madam Manyara! But that's your simple party.
Anyway, guys, so close your eyes.
Okay,
now open them. Open.
No way.
Yes.
Oh,
yeah.
What happened
for me yesterday?
Mr. Mbugua happened, baby. Mr. Mbugua himself.
Well, guess what? We're traveling to Maldives for vacation.
Yes. Okay.
Yeah. And that's not enough. Mm-hmm. This evening, he's coming to take me out so that we can go shopping. And you know, the bikini, the Fendi. Kind of Jenna things,
take
you know.
Take me later. Mm-hmm.
Anyway, sure. I'll just be the house idling. Aww. You know, Maine is going for a conference this weekend. But anyway, what can I do?
Banana na hali yako, sweetheart.
It's a baby.
For sure. Oh my god, he's calling me. I just have to pick it up. Zazi. yeah. I'm outside. Okay, baby, I'm coming. Anyway, get a beach bye.
Already?
Yeah.
Okay. Enjoy!
Okay, bye.
Bye, enjoy. Babies, okay.
Okay, I'll see you.
Whatever.
So I heard about you and Reina. What really happened?
We broke up, but I'm not gonna sit here with a beautiful lady talking about another woman. Yeah. Let's do away the movie concert. I'm here again.
Which game?
It's more of a Q&A.
Uh-huh.
If you get to answer my questions, yes,
uh-huh.
I get to kiss you.
What? The last time I checked, friends don't kiss.
Not really.
Uh-huh.
That word friend sounds better with the word near. Boy as a prefix.
afraid.
Are you laughing? Seriously. I'm trying to propose here. For real.
What? Me? I'm your best friend and you're trying to propose to me?
Yeah. I like you, Maggie.
What about the other girls? Reina and who are they?
See, I've told you we broke up with Reina. I like you, Maggie.
Oh. Okay.
For real.
But I have one condition.
Yeah.
So since you like me, we have to go and get tested before doing anything before.
I'll be cool with that. Okay. That's okay.
Okay.
Yeah.
So you're cool?
Yeah.
Okay.
I really like you.
I like you too. You touch me and it's almost like we know that there will be history between us two. We knew someday that we would have regrets, but we just ignored them the night we met. We just danced backwards into each other, trying to keep our feelings secretly covered. You touch me and it's almost like we knew that there would be history. Hello.
Hi.
Here
are the results. I hope you're okay with knowing each other's results.
Yeah, we'll
sure.
All right. So here's yours, Maggie.
Okay. Let me see you. Shit. Well, there's still life after that.
But you can actually come for more counseling, okay,
Jack? Sure, thank you.
It's not the end of the world, okay? Everything is going to be fine. After you see the doctor, after the counseling, everything is going to be okay.
Okay.
So don't worry too much.
Thank you, Maggie.
Yeah.
Wait, hold on.
I did.
Hey.
Can you explain to me why I'm HIV positive?
Snapchat.
All in case, Snapchat. Really? You're unbelievable.
Oh, God. It is so pretty. I'm going to see this nonsense. I'm going to see this nonsense. It's stressing here. What is this? Oh, my God. HIV positive.
You know,
oh my God, why are you talking this other?
You know, it never really occurred to me that his wife... I didn't believe the rumors are true that his wife died of AIDS.
Gosh. I would have been smarter, Jade.
I'm sorry. Gosh. I'm really sorry.
It's okay. The damage has already been done. I can feel the cells of HIV just crawling through. As Jade, Mimi, my name is my sponsor. Takitena, Nacha, I'm gonna die.
Thank you.